Welcome back. This holiday season, we hope you'll consider donating to our Share Your Holidays campaign. Today is the grand finale, and if you make your donation, your dollars could multiply. All you have to do is call that number running at the bottom of your screen. We check in again with our crew over at the Alliant Energy Center. And John, is everybody ready for this next Miracle Minute?
You know, I think they are because they're sitting here waiting for their phones to ring. So let's get the Mike's Miracle Minute going, brought to you by Findorff. They're going to triple your donation here. Your power is now. Call now at 844-8-HUNGER. We've got volunteers from M3, the Greater Madison Convention and Visitors Bureau, ValPak, and some other good folks that just stepped up to help out. So let's put them to work. For the next 45 seconds or so, your donation will be tripled. Maybe you're grateful that when you go to the pantry, there's food there. Maybe you're grateful that you were healthy this year. Maybe you're grateful you're enjoying retirement, or the fact that it's 56 degrees and your heating bill's gonna be lower right now. For whatever reason, maybe you just wanna help. You got 5 seconds more on this Mike's Miracle Minute to call now, and then keep the calls coming because everything today is going to be doubled. Now we've got Lee Mills here as well. She's over there with a very important guest. So thank you for calling now. Keep the calls coming in. Let's toss it over to Lee Mills.
All right, John, thanks. We are over here in the Swordathon area. And for those of you who maybe are unfamiliar with what's happening, we have volunteers from the community. Some of our sponsors of this campaign are going through all of the food that was donated into those big barrels throughout the campaign. And I am joined now by Ralph Middlecamp. He is with St. Vincent de Paul. And Ralph, Second Harvest is one of your main partners.
Right, it's a great collaboration. We're the ones who distribute it directly to clients, but Second Harvest is an important collaborator. We couldn't do what we do without him. This year we'll give away about $1.5 million worth of food, and I bet $800,000 or $900,000 worth of that food in terms of retail value comes from Second Harvest.
What does it mean to you to see those phones light up, to hear them ring, and to know that people watching right now want to give back and help the people you serve?
The community's always been great. There are people in need, and we know that. We see homeless people in Madison in the news all the time. But those people have lives, and they eat. They have expenses. And what food is to people, the money they spend on their food budgets often is the last dollars they spend. So if they do have a home, they're paying the rent first. They're paying the utilities. If they have a job, they have gas bills, transportation, and what's left they have for food. And sometimes it's not enough to go around. Or if they have an emergency bill, be it a car battery or maybe a medical expense, they need to come to pantries like ours and the many others in our area.
And I know a lot of people feel that maybe our community is rebounding, but you see that the need is still there.
Well, even people who didn't have jobs before who have them now, there are jobs still that don't pay a lot. And to pay the rent, to pay all the other expenses out of the money they're earning often isn't enough to include food. And so to see all these people and know all these boxes will be in our pantry over the next couple of months really is exciting to see.
Ralph Middlecamp, thank you so much. And thank you for all of the good work that you're doing at St. Vincent de Paul.
Well, Madison and the whole Dane County area has been great to helping our neighbors in need.
So there you heard it from one of the partners of Second Harvest Food Bank about why this need is great and why your help makes such a difference to thousands of people in our community. So thank you so much for continuing to call in. I hear those phones continuing to ring. Amy, we're going to send it back to you, and John and I will be back here at 5 o'clock with a new updated meals food total. So we can't wait for that.
Yeah, anxiously awaiting that. John and Lee, thanks so much. Stay with us. We're going to have a final look at your traffic and weather right after this.